I've got to keep my language down because I know there's kids. I met a lovely little girl there. And I mean, Marky has got a pretty good mouth, but imagine afterwards. I know, we're just filthy, aren't we? And then, so I was quite hesitant because I'd just done 21 and it's gone really well. So I was like, well, if I do a Bond song, it might jinx it, you know, or maybe I should just go away and be heavily pregnant. And then I found out it was the 23rd Bond film, and obviously my first album was 19, my second was 21. Didn't know if this one was going to be 25 or 35, who knew at that point? Didn't have any new material. And it was when I found out it was the 23rd film, I was like, is that fate? It's fate. So I had a go at it. I really enjoyed it. They loved it, like at the studios. They loved it over there, at Sony and stuff. And they said, yeah, they wanted it. And then it was amazing. I wasn't at the premiere. I wasn't being a diva or anything. The reason I didn't make a video or go to the premiere was because literally my baby was about to fall out of my panty. The video would have been terrible. I definitely would not have looked like a Bond girl at all. It would have been like a brand new, like, you know, very sort of feminist with the right word, but very like anti, like Bond girl. The video, like, my lips were so swollen, they were like covering my eyes. They were. Oh, come on, I was like 9.5 months pregnant by this point. You like shit then, didn't you? Carry your kids. Anyway, I would like to dedicate this to Isabel, who I met earlier. And she's a very brave little girl, and she sang it to me in the dressing room before I came on. And she's here with her mum, dad and sister. So this is for you, baby girl. I hope you can sing along with me, right?
Hold your breath in.